I was standing there crying in the kitchen. It's been one of Once you do it,
we still catch the last half of the game.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Actually, give in. You forget why you were even fighting in the first place. You can stop eating now.
Go.
That's what makes you love.
You okay? Are you crying?
My dad's here.
Okay.
He's here, and he's sober. And I would really like for you to meet him.
Oh.
How about dinner tonight? Camparo's at 8?
Lexie, dads historically do not love me. And by that, I mean that when I was a teenager, dads did not love me. That's the last time I had to meet anyone's dad.
I'm crazy about you. And I know that my dad would be, too. You have nothing to worry about.
That's what you said when you told me to tell Derek. Lexie, I'm closer to your dad's age than yours. So I'm thinking he may not love me so much. You know, what we have is fantastic. You know, why don't we just keep it? I'd start looking for a condo.
Perfect. Then you'd finally have a place of your own.
Actually, I was, you know, thinking maybe you'd come with me.
Absolutely. No, I would love to see it. I'm so happy for you.
I wasn't asking you to come see the condo. I was asking you to move. If that's what you want.
I do.
You do?
Yeah. Not right away.
No, of course not. Like, a year.
Years.
I'm sorry, what is?
Well, because I'll still be a resident for 6 more years, and then I'd want to get my practice up and running, so. How about 7?
About 5 years.
I'll still be a resident.
So? Stevens and Karev are residents, Meredith's a resident, Bailey's a resident, all married or soon to be, and happily, or whatever.
Are you asking me to marry?
No. Why would you?
Should we be having this conversation?
No, probably
no,
not.
You brought up moving me together. And I put it off. And now you're embarrassed and you won't make eye contact with me because you feel that I have all the power in the relationship. But I want all the power in the relationship. I'm happy to share. Can we just skip this part?
Won't ever feel too wrong. I'll always call
you. I thought you were operating on John Doe. Talking about a house is to make me feel bad. You're trying to prove that you're moving on without me, so then I'll regret my decision and change my mind.
Okay, is this what we're going to do? Is it moving on?
Yeah, they don't usually take out a home loan to do it, but...
To be clear, I'm moving on.
give his stuff to his mom, but I was a bad friend to George. I was about as good a friend to him as Clara's friends, who keep sending postcards from the trip that she'll never get to take. I abandoned him completely. I just moved out and stopped talking to him. Why? Because he didn't think I was as hot as I thought he was, or because he didn't love me back.
This may be bad timing, but I gotta ask. What did that guy have? He wasn't much to look at. But you and Stevens and Torres? Tell the truth. Was he, you know, hung?
That's...
I know I said bad timing. But seriously, he was kind of a dorky little dude.
Stop talking. He died. George died.
You don't even want a drawer.
No.
About a toothbrush, change of pants.
No.
Damn, I like your pants.
Trying to focus. I'm becoming a resident today. I need to focus.
I'm right across the street from the hospital. If you crash here sometimes, you're gonna jump on a lot of surgery.
Okay. Which one? It's my first day at Mercy West. I want to look nice, you know? Serious, talented, hardcore. Not something push around. Nice, but hot. I think hot. Really? I thought this one.
Too hot. Better for a day job.
Okay. Okay. Less hot?
Less hot.
Okay. Good. Thanks. Wish me luck. Or not luck, because I'm all talented and hardcore.
You're an attending tourist. Go kick some ass.
Did you forget to mention that your hot, hardcore ex sex friend lives right across the hall?
Really?
Yeah. Are you really gay? Like, how gay are you on a scale of 1 to gay? Because that's my boyfriend. In the shower, my hot, hot, naked boyfriend, and how gay are you? I'm sorry, I've known Mark a while, but I'll try not to do that again. Naked in the shower. Or the you half-naked in the hallway thing, because even if you really are gay, he's not, and you're hot. He doesn't look at my boobs anymore. The first thing he used to look at when I walked in anywhere was my boobs. He doesn't look anymore. Not since he met you. Okay.